We're gonna saber a bottle of champagne today. So you can do this with champagne, sparkling wine, Prosecco. Actually, this is a Prosecco. And as long as it has the mushroom cork and the cage holding the cork on. So you wanna remove the cage. Got my handy dandy saber here. You wanna find the seam on the bottle and you're gonna run the sword right up the seam. And it should be one smooth motion. Boom.